Lymphedema risks do depend on the type of surgery you have, and some of the early symptoms that women report can include a tightness of your rings, stiffness of your hands, or a heavy feeling in your arm. Lymphedema is something that a lot of women ask about and are concerned about when they're facing breast cancer surgery, but your risk does depend on what type of surgery you've had, as well as whether or not radiation is in your treatment plan. So for a woman who is looking forward to having a sentinel lymph node biopsy, where only anywhere from 1 to 3 lymph nodes are removed from the armpit, the risk of a lymphedema is actually pretty low, only around 5%. And that risk can be even lower in surgeons who have had a lot of experience doing sentinel lymph node biopsies. If more lymph nodes are needed to be removed, meaning an axillary lymph node dissection, where we remove 2 levels of lymph nodes in your armpit, that risk of lymphedema does go higher, up to about 20%, because we are disrupting a bit more of the lymphatic channels in the armpit. What results from that is that the lymph flow is not as good as it was when you started, and symptoms from lymphedema can include things as simple as swelling in the fingers or a tightness of your rings. And so those are things to look out for and pay attention to early. And if you notice those things, it's a good idea to talk to your surgeon or your physical therapist about it, because there are some things that you can do to help minimize the future progression of lymphedema.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.